Hello and welcome to Google Developers Live. My name is Arun Nagarajan and I'm with the Google Apps Developer Relations team. Today we have a very special guest on the show. We have a great partner, Avery, and they're going to be talking about the great Google Docs and Google Sheets add-ons that they've been working on. And before we dive into all the demos and interesting conversation, I want to have Brad introduce himself.
Hello, my name is Brad Nelson from Avery Products Corporation. I'm very glad to be here with Aaron, seeing you again after Google I.O. The business I'm in is being able to have people buy our various products from Staples or whatever distributor might have it, take the stock home and load it in your printer, use one of our applications to design a customized label or card or perhaps a business card or a greeting card, and then you print it right on your own printer at home. We have materials suited for inkjet and for laser, so we've got you covered as the consumer.
That's great. Why don't we actually do a very quick demo of the product, the
add-on? I'd be glad to do that.
All right, let's take a quick look.
Yep, so this was developed with Google App Script, and we've been working on it on and off for a few months. I wouldn't say we've been spending full time on it, but it's been really easy to do. I really like the technology. My background is quite a bit of client server, Java, Flash, HTML. And so I'm very familiar with the model, and it was quite simple and easy to put this application together.
Great.
So let's dive into it.
Let's do it.
So this is called Avery Design and Print App for Google Drive. And on our first screen, this is a web-based release. We could either pick between a Google spreadsheet or a Google Contacts. So let's say that I pick spreadsheet, and then I hit the next button. Very simple interface. It shows a list of all the spreadsheets that I have in my own Google Drive. And so I'll just pick one of these, called address list. I have to press a button here so that I can run app script that will actually parse that spreadsheet and convert it into a CSV stream. And once I've done that, there'll be a little spinner. It finishes, and if I hit the merge button, I'll actually be taking that data into our website for a merge. But what I'd rather do is show that second step with contacts.
Sure.
So we'll just back up here, and we'll do the same process. We'll start with contacts instead of spreadsheets. Go to next. And I have the option of picking either home or work addresses because we're going to make mailing labels from contacts. And I could actually, after picking one, say, well, what if there isn't a home address? There's only a work address. So we have this little checkbox there that says use either one. So it'll prefer home. If it's not there, it'll look for a work address. Again, I have to go grab the contacts and format that into a CSV format, and now I'm ready to merge. At this point, we're going to enter the Design and Print Online application. And while that loads, we have a large range of products on the left side of the screen here, business cards, labels. I'm going to go with a label. A 5160 is a very common mailing label. And then it's going to show a series of designs. These are called pre-designed templates. So we'll just pick any one of those. And after it loads the template, you see the merge data that's come out of contacts. So we show a spreadsheet format here. And if you want to not include all the rows of contacts, you can simply disable the ones you don't want to merge. And then you can go on. At this step, we are allowing you to do a drag and drop interface so that you can specify where you want the fields from that contact list to show up. And typically, it would just be name, address. And I can drag over country. And so these fields are filled in. And the merge will be completed. And now we'll go to the design canvas, and you can see the actual data. So this is one of the contacts in my contact list. Here's a few more. So each one of these labels here has been merged from Google Contacts. So that's really nice app script. And to complete the demo, we would go into preview and printing so you could see what the sheet of Avery labels would look like. This is a shipping label format, but this is a 30 up, we call it mailing label. And I'm going to go ahead and show that we create a PDF file, which we can open. And at this point, we could print it.
Wow. Well, thank you very much for sharing that with us and giving your insights on AppScript. And I hope you found that really useful. And more importantly, I hope you go check out the add-on and install it and try it out. I think it's going to be really useful, especially around the holidays, especially around other times when you need to send out a lot of either greeting cards or mailing labels. I know I've used the product. So
that's great. Well, we're looking forward to doing an add-in on your store next, an app for the store that you suggested to us for spreadsheets. So that'll be our next evolution.
Great. Thank you very much.